without power for about 30 hours. And needless to say, we had small kids and elderly with us, and the heat just got to be too much. And at that point, it just made sense to come back a day early.
The gas station's open for a little bit.
Walt Reamer spoke to me from his car as his family headed home to West Mifflin. He tells me they were told that rolling outages would be possible for days or even weeks. Anyone headed to those areas should call ahead to make sure your vacation is still on.